right, so DC Fandom 2021 is happening right now. We already got our first look at Black Adam. Now we got a new look for DC's Suicide Squad Kill the Justice League. Now, I'm very excited about this. The teaser from last year definitely blew all of our minds, so I cannot wait to see what we get out of this. So with that being said, let's take a look. Let's go. Amanda Waller. You're good at what you do. Even if what you do is far from good. Welcome to Task Force X. Oh, this is gonna be... Who's that supposed to be? Just checking. We're all seeing that thing, right? This has one-way ticket written all over it. What the hell have you said to me? It's a blood wound I have. Yeah, these are Brainiacs and soldiers, I think. What is that? See? Oh my god. Oh, Green Lantern, Flash, Wolves. Wonder Woman, I think? I didn't know it was Wonder Woman. Freaking Batman's in this. Wait. Wait, if Batman's in, that means this doesn't take place in the Arkhamverse then. Goodness, they actually showed that. He's not gonna make it. Oh man. Waller, the penguin is in flight. Repeat, the penguin is in flight. What? You're gonna kill the penguin? Oh, okay, don't kill the penguin. No, do not blow up his head. Come on. 2022? Okay. Alright. Okay, so that was... So, now we kind of get an idea what the story is about. They're definitely are assigned to kill the Justice League. And I'm assuming, like, all of them are, like, being controlled by Brainiac. Just like we saw in the teaser when Superman killed that guy. He's definitely under influence of Brainiac. Now, but my question is, does this take place in the Arkhamverse? Because, like, it's the same company, Rocksteady, that made the Arkham trilogy. And people have implied this was in the same universe. But we could clearly see a Batmobile. So, like, I have no idea what's going on. So, I'm assuming this is, like, a different universe. Because, like, some of the costumes, like, they just don't match up. Like... Deadshot in this game looks very different from the Deadshot in like the Arkham trilogy. So yeah, I'm not sure, but yeah, I'm very interested to see how this turns out. We'll see if this game is good or not. But I'm definitely looking forward to like hearing more about this. But guys, leave your comments below, like and subscribe, follow me on Instagram, Sean at Matthew_Tech.